got your radios on. It's time for Rodney on the Rocks.
The new rock alternative.
K-Rock.
Can we get a quick picture with Rodney on the Rocks?
Rodney Bingenheimer is like the K-Rock god.
He was the first to play records by Blondie, the Ramones, Sex Pistols, and Nirvana, to name a few.
It's unbelievable that someone could be in the music business this long and help so many people just be in it because they love the music.
He was accepted by the Rolling Stones. He was accepted by the Beatles. He was accepted by the Monkees.
Rodney Bingenheimer.
You were the kid that everybody beat up on the way to high school.
Right. This is a tour of the Bingenheimer Manor. Here's a letter I got from Bill Clinton. Elvis Presley's driver's license. Brooke Shields' hangar.
Rodney tells you you're a star.
The Sunset Strip scene of the mid-60s was probably the most creative convergence of people in the history of L.A.
There were hundreds of kids on the street, half-naked girls all over the place, and I felt like I was part of a revolution.
How did you meet Rodney?
I stalked him.
You can make love to Elvis fan if he's with Elvis. So if you want to make love to Elvis, you better make love to Rodney. That's the closest you'll ever get.
Is that amazing or what?
But let's talk about you.
Why did the celebrities glom on this guy that around here people would just kind of make fun of?
Well, I'm the designated driver between the famous and the not so famous.
He just seemed very genuine. You didn't have to wonder what was his ulterior motive.
So I didn't even care what kind of like my mom and my dad.
It seems like he should be this huge mogul.
Rodney's the prince and the pauper.
Would you like to have the money?
I wouldn't mind.
Could you use it?
Sure.
We are still here. Uh-huh.